started judo from the age of 8.
Yep.
What does judo mean for you?
Judo pretty much took over it straight away. When we started when we were 8, we were also doing a bit of rugby. But we both got fed up because it was touch rugby at that age and we wanted a bit of contact. So we quit swimming, quit rugby, and pretty much judo has since then been the sport we've just dedicated all our time to. When we're not training, when we're not studying, when we're not spending time with family, it's mostly judo. And that's the way we like it.
We've got a lot closer through judo and being training partners for each other, and it's also taught us valuable life lessons such as discipline and determination, that kind of thing. It's encouraged those kind of things for us, and that they're also useful in other walks of life for our education.
We've had some pretty tough competitions this year. We've both been getting exposure in Europe and going to various different under 21 European Cups, which is the stepping stone for next year where we hope to build on that success and hopefully go to the under 21 Junior Worlds.
What countries have you been to this year?
So we started off with the domestic season and then having had some success in the domestic championships, we first started in Portugal, then went to Germany, Italy and Lithuania.
We did training camps in Germany and then Tom completed the training camp in Italy, but unfortunately I was injured on the first fight of the training camp in Italy, so I had to sit off and sunbathe. Annually I'd say that Tom and I will do around 12 competitions, but that also you've got several training camps a year, maybe up to 5 international competitions where we'll all go out as a family, but then also international competitions that Tom and I will go out to separately. So that's a huge commitment. I think our dad wrapped up around 80,000 miles in the last year or two, and that just reflects the amount of travelling that he does and we do as a family. It's a huge commitment.
Where do you see yourselves in the next few years, 5 or 6 years?
So the immediate focus is on completing our under 21 career, hopefully going to the under 21 World Championships. But looking over the next 5 years, the aim would be to try and prepare ourselves for the 2020 Olympics in separate weight categories with the ultimate aim of both of us representing Great Britain. Under 66 kilos and under 73 kilos for
What would make it especially special is that the Olympics is in Tokyo as well, which is obviously the home of judo. So that's the ultimate aim in the next 5-6 years, but just performing as well as we can, hopefully not picking up too many injuries, and medalling at European and world level, hopefully.
In 1964 was an Olympic occasion to get judo into the Olympics, and Brian Jacks, our president, he's actually given me his bronze medal. So yeah, I was very lucky to have him as the president.
Yeah, so with Brian going to Tokyo in 1964 and then going on to win the bronze in 1972, and with him being the president of our club, it's an example that we'd like to follow and hopefully follow in his footsteps by going out and representing Great Britain in 2020.